This bout is scheduled for 12 rounds of boxing. In the red corner from Kyrgyzstan, introducing Dmitry Bivol. Fighting out of the blue corner from the United States of America, wearing the green trunks trimmed with white, Sweet.
Beautiful counter shot. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go.
Dude, so tie him up, hold him, lean on him. Don't get drawn into a fight, not yet, not until your senses have come back.
And he wasn't ready for that counter punch. This fighter, one of the top five in the world, no doubt about it. This has been a very competitive round between these two.
Very close match, which shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
We wanted action, and they are... Referee taking a look here, and if the fighter can't see, the fighter can't fight.
Are you okay?
Wow, so the referee is not going to stop it, and the fight continues. A perfect counter shot. Has to be careful for that receipt. It's always coming. This fighter has a very good... Look at the swelling and the bruising. They're going to take a look, and they may stop this fight. That will do it. Tough luck here, as this fight is over.
Too early, too...
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of boxing, your winner by technical knockout and the new SCI champion, introducing Dmitry Bivol. This bout is scheduled for 12 rounds of boxing. Fighting out of the red corner from Kyrgyzstan, introducing Dmitry Bivol. Fighting out of the blue corner from the United Kingdom, Larone Sniper the Boss Richards.
No rest for the weary. Has to be careful for that receipt. It's always coming. One punch could change everything in this battle. That counter punch caught him clean. I'd like to see more jabs. Tried to score with the uppercut. Jerome Richards in trouble here. Jerome Richards in trouble here.
I change it. An excellent last round. Everything works. Wait for the reaction.
Richards just got buzzed. That seemed to be the punch he was looking for. Let's watch it again.
Shot from the gods, they say. A shot from the gods. I love that.
Need to pick things up here in the second half of the round.
Not the best start, but you know what? The cornermen, now it's down for them doing this.
Jerome Richards in trouble here. And as we see it again, there's no way to get up when you get clipped with a shot like that.
Shot out right now.
two rounds of boxing, your winner by knockout and still SCI champion, introducing Dimitri Bivol. This bout is scheduled for 12 rounds of boxing. Fighting out of the red corner from Kyrgyzstan, introducing Dimitri Bivol. Fighting out of the blue corner from the United States of America, wearing the light blue trunks with red trim, Tiny.
Nice counter punch right up the middle. Nice counter punch right up the middle. And down goes Tiny. I think that will look even more dramatic in slow motion.
You need to see that again.
That's a cut. Final 10 seconds here. It's probably a round he'd rather forget. Every time he throws a punch, a receipt is coming right back.
Addition, and he's in the right corner. So you're going to need me. See what happened in my last fight?
I love that. It's a real good back and forth between these two fighters.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. Just like a match made in heaven.
That hook was off target. Straight right, just misses. This boxer is a real hook specialist. Your opponent has got to watch out for him. The fighter's vision is paramount, and the referee may stop it here.
Are you all right? Are you okay?
So the referee took a look and decides, let's keep going. Surprised if they stop this fight, considering the swelling and the bruising. They've been beaten so badly this fight, you almost hope that it stopped, and it is. It is over. TKO victory.
Time. Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of boxing, your winner by technical knockout and the new WBC champion, introducing Dimitri Bivol. This bout is scheduled for 12 rounds of boxing. Fighting out of the red corner from Kyrgyzstan, introducing Dimitri Bivol. Fighting out of the blue corner from the United States of America, wearing the green trunks trimmed with white, Sweet.
They'll be fighting counter-punching. That counter-punch caught him clean. Tried to score with the uppercut. Swing and a miss with the right hook. Those counter-punches after. So much for defensive abilities. Down goes Sweet. He chin was, but no one's chin standing up to that shot.
Where did that come from? What a shot. What a heavy knockdown. How are they going to come back from that? It's staggered back to the corner. He's got to freshen him up, alert them again, get him back on point again. This round, you've got to coast around. Don't get involved. Give yourself another 3 minutes to get your head clear. Look at him. He knows he's championship material. He walks like he's walking on a yacht. Like it's all about him.
Stumbling around on baby legs. The seat has been dropped. That punch to the head looks so good live. Let's see it again in slow motion and really appreciate it.
I've got to see that again.
No safety and future here, doesn't he, Johnny?
Well, now it's about getting back to the corner, freshen up, get new instructions given to you, and they've got to G you up. They've got to tell you what you're doing wrong and what you're doing right.
You need to turn this around halfway through.
There's a lot of work to do, and you know what? It's hard to pull back. Don't get into the habit of losing. Don't get into the habit of being second place. You've got to change the habit. You've got to change something, because otherwise, why should it change?
The straight right just misses. That's a lot of swelling. The referee taking a good look at it. Is he going to stop it?
Are you okay?
The referee determines that we're good, and we will continue to fight. Get the momentum shift coming their way. What can they do here? Look at the swelling and the bruising. They're going to take a look, and they may stop this fight. And he will stop it. TKO winner. A mercy stoppage there from the referee.
I was getting a little anxious there. This is a career end.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of boxing, your winner by technical knockout and the new WBO champion, introducing Dmitry Bivol. This bout is scheduled for 12 rounds of boxing. Fighting out of the red corner from Kyrgyzstan, introducing Dmitry Bivol. Fighting out of the blue corner from the United States of America, wearing the green trunks trimmed with white, Sweet.
A very competitive round with 10 seconds left. Perfect counter shot.
He believes he's a left-handed, and he knows what he's going to do. So now you're going to see the growth of a fighter coming through. I think this fight tonight will tell us how good he's going to be.
Throws the uppercut, but misses. Left hook missed. They do it. Look at the swelling and the bruising. They're going to take a look, and they may stop this fight.
Are you okay?
The referee says they're okay to fight, and we'll keep fighting. Maybe not as hurt as we thought, but he can't continue to take those punches. What is he doing in there?
Defense is everything, because they got shot once, they know they can get caught again. So for now, just defense, work on defense, blocking and stopping the shooting.
Can they finish it?
Oh,
scorecards are going to be defense nailed them. This fight has been very one-sided. What a referee taking a look here, and if the fighter can't see, the fighter can't fight.
The fight is over.
And he will stop the fight.
I think the referee forgot until all of a sudden, yeah, you know what, I better do my job here.
Well, Johnny, complete and total domination.
Ladies and gentlemen,